Hi all, today let us see about Flajolet-Martin algorithm. Count distinct problem. So the Flajolet-Martin algorithm is then solution for count distinct problem. So the problem, what is count distinct problem? It is nothing but to find the number of distinct elements in the string. So we have been provided with some constraints. They are, the elements are sequential and only a single pass of elements is allowed, and we have only limited space to operate. That means that we cannot swap the elements from the secondary memory, and the probability of error is less than 1. The Flajolet-Martin algorithm goes as such. The first is we pick up the hash function in which the n elements are mapped. Then we find r of a, which is the number of trailing zeros of each element. Then record r is nothing but the maximum value in that is stored in r of a. Then we find the estimate by calculating 2 power r. Simple problem. So our problem is given as 1 3 2 1 4 2 1, and the hash function is already given as 3x plus 1 mod 5. So from this we can find the distinct elements 1 2 3 and 4. So there are 4 distinct elements as we have calculated manually. Now let us see, let us calculate by using the Flajolet-Martin. So the given stream is 1 5 2 4 1, and h of x is also given. Now in the place of x, we would be substituting the element in the stream. So the first element for 1, 3 into 1 plus 1 mod 5, this would give you 4. And then for 2, 3 into 2 plus 1 mod 5 would give you 2. And 3 into 4 plus 1 mod 5 would give 3. And for 5, we would apply it as 3 into 5 plus 1 mod 5 is equal to 1. So the elements that are obtained are 4, 1, 2, 3, 2, 4. Now we would be converting it into binary. So 4. Is converted into 100, 1 is converted to 001, and similarly all other elements. Now we would calculate the number of trailing zeros. So what is trailing zeros? The zeros that comes at the end. Now we have to see the zeros that come to your rightmost end, not in the leftmost end. So computing r of a, the first element would be has 2 zeros at the end, so 2. And in the second element 001, there are no trailing zeros, so we put it as 0. And 010 has only 1 trailing zero, and we put as 1. And 011 has no trailing zeros, and we put it as 0. And in 100, there are 2 zeros at the end, so we put it as 2. So from so R of A, now we obtained it as 20102. Now we find the maximum in R of A. So the elements which are present in R of A are 2, 0 and 1. So in this, the maximum one is 2. So we find the estimate by calculating 2 power r, and we know that r is 2. So 2 power 2 is 4. So there are 4 distinct elements. Already we have obtained manually as 4 distinct elements, and now we have got it from the Flajolet-Martin algorithm as 4. Now let us go on to the disadvantages. So it does not work with the single hash functions. There are multiple hash functions, and we have to select a hash function from that, and the results for various hash functions varies a lot. So this is a major disadvantage. Thank you all. I hope you enjoyed this video.